Absolutely. So I think there's a lot of value to establishing a diverse police department. We know that there's a lot of diversity in our communities, and really I'm not just referring to ethnicity, but gender and the people of different backgrounds. And so I think establishing a police department that is diverse in a lot of those ways, members who come from different backgrounds, who come from different ethnic groups, who have life experience, maybe even members who are of a certain age. I think that is important because that is one way that we can connect with the various members of our community. And quite honestly, it gives us an opportunity to educate ourselves as a group. Because if we have a member in our police department who is familiar with something that maybe other people are not familiar with, whether it be, the type of family that they grew up as. And I'll just use the example, if we have a member in our department who came from an immigrant family, they may have a better connection and an understanding of what it's like to live in a household like that, what it's like to be raised in a family like that. And there are certain traditions that other members in our department may not know about. And so it gives us an opportunity to kind of educate ourselves and to provide a better service for our community in the long run. The one thing that we definitely can all agree on is that the face of law enforcement is constantly changing. Technology is different than it was 10 years ago. And when you have members in your organization that are comfortable in areas of whether it be technology or whether it just be a certain culture, then it allows you to provide a better service to a broader range of people in your community because the makeup spans from one spectrum to the other. And in the long run, I think that that's really our goal here, is to make sure that we reach out to everybody, even those who may feel that they're unrepresented.